conference, we are joined by BLG, who are coming off their victory in the last match. We have a few written questions first. We'll start with Jexen. This question comes from the Valorant competitive community user Sigatic. For what is your first international tournament, you guys are playing some really good Valorant and showing some great fundamentals. Is it thanks to the competition in the Chinese region, or are there other factors for your amazing performances till now?
这个问题首先想问一下Jackson教练，其实这是你们的第一次世界级的一个大赛之旅，但是你们却在赛场上展现出了非常棒的一个发挥，同时也展现出了非常扎实的一个基本功，所以说你觉得这可能更多的是之前在CQ上积累的经验所致呢，还是说可能有其他的一些原因能够让你们能有这样如此就是精彩的一个发挥？我觉得就是提到的
都有吧，我们平常训练就是每天的复盘也非常的刻苦，每天都有。然后CQ的话，肯定是很关键的一次线下比赛，CQ也是绝大多数队员第一次打线下。现在我只能说他们的适应能力比我想象中还要强。
Yeah, it feels like all the elements counters because normally we in the daily practice, we really put into a very hard effort and also we made the feedback every day. And also I believe the CQ is very precious experience for us. It's very important for our improvements because I believe for most of our players, this is their first offline tournaments, the CQ. So, and I must say till now, it feels like our players, they have the even faster adaption compared to my expectations. So give credits to all the players.
Thank you. This next question also goes to Jexen from Ganesh Astreef. With Valorant Champions being your first tournament, what did you learn from these games, especially facing the best teams Valorant has to offer? Is there something you'd want to improve before playoffs?
这个问题同样想问一下Jackson教练，其实这也是你们的第一次的世界大赛之旅嘛，然后所以说可能和来自其他赛区非常非常顶尖的世界级的强队来进行对抗，你觉得你有在这个过程当中学到一些什么呢？那接下来要面对的是八强季后赛的征途，所以说你觉得整个队伍可能哪些方面还需要进一步的提升吗？
我们过来刚开始打训练赛的时候，其实就是不是特别的顺利嘛，因为和国内那边的节奏不太一样，他们就是懂得给自己留很多交流的时间啊，去打运营，我们就非常的不习惯。然后我们过来之后训练赛一直也是在强调这个问题，然后后面的话，就是我们继续还是 像我之前说的一样，不要和强队搞得太复杂，但是我们也会顾我们自己的盘，弥补一下就是不足，特别是交流啊，这些关键时刻该冷静一下呀，或者怎样，这种类似的东西。
So his answer was, I feel like came to LA at the very beginning, the screams was not a very smooth one because we feels like we can feel the in-game pace difference between different regions and we're not that used to it at the very beginning. And especially there's so many strong teams, they can really have a very good in-game pace, especially they just leave it enough time for the in-game communications to just play around the macro to do whatever they want. So, and also the in the scrims, we emphasize a lot on those parts. We'd like to try our best to have a good performance at scrims. And also, as I have mentioned, what we need to improve is like, we just would like to keep at the same in facing some strong teams. We don't like to have a very complex game. We like to make it simple to just have a very detailed feedbacks and also fix some mistakes. For example, the communication and issues inside the game. And we like to just calm down to have a very good mental in order to play well on stage.
Thank you very much. We'll now move to remote media questions. If you have a question for the team, please use the Zoom hand raise feature. Are there any on-site media questions? We have one online, Ganesh at Strafe.
Hi, this is for the whole team. You would be facing DRX next, who have a lot of international experience. Not that it matters to you anyways. What are your thoughts on your opponents? What would you think would be the best plan to tackle them?
So which question is this for?
To anyone who wants to answer.
这个问题问任意一位想要回答的选手。其实你们在接下来的一个比赛当中会首先面对到 DRX， 那毫无疑问其实他们也是有非常多的一个国际大赛的经验，有非常多的一个经验，所以说你对下一场的比赛有什么样的一个看法？你觉得什么样的一些可能游戏内的一些想法会是比较好的能面对他们的方式呢？小编来回答吧。
我来回答吗？更多去研究对手 demo 吧，然后抓他们习惯，然后 DRX 这个队伍就整体纪律性特别强，然后很好去研究吧。
So definitely we're going to have a very good study on their in-game habits and try our best to do our full preparation. And I feel like DRX as a team, they can have a very good discipline. So definitely we're going to start on this part. And after that, maybe the game can win into our expectation.
Thank you.
Thank you. Any on-site media questions?
现场有没有媒体老师想提问？
你好，我想问一下 Rain， 就刚才赢下比赛之后，然后大家在那个台下给粉丝们签名，然后刚才Rain 你在下面给粉丝签名的时候，你就是当时想的是什么？你就是面对那么多粉丝的热情，你当时的想法是什么？
就很感谢大家来给 BLG 加油吧，然后打的时候都能听到，就是加油的声音就很大声嘛，谢谢大家。
So this question was over to Rain. After the game, we've seen like you guys give the signature to all the fans, and we can hear that the huge fan base in the arena, and they're all cheering for you guys. So what's your thoughts at that moment? And his answer was, I'd like to give my appreciation to all the people that keep supporting BLG. And even inside the game, we could hear like they're yelling, they're cheering for us. So really appreciate that. Thank you all.
下一个问题想问一下小 K， 然后刚才那个八强分组已经出来了，然后除了你们对阵 DRX 以外，剩下三个那个对阵你最期待哪一个？然后你觉得这个八强赛的这个分组，你觉得这个签如何？
我只看到我们下半区，我看到下半区是 EDG 打 EG， 然后我们打 DRX 嘛。我觉得这个签其实不算好也不算坏，因为世界赛都已经就可能说十六强有弱队，我觉得十六强其实也没有弱队，现在来的八强更没有弱队，不管打谁我们都是要拿下胜利才能就是晋级到下一轮，其实打谁都一样。然后我觉得这个签挺好的，因为EDG 分到了 EG， 我想看 EDG 怎么暴揍 EG， 然后对。
This question was over to K Knight. So we have already seen the draw in the quarterfinals, and we know Bilibili, you are going to face against DRX, and we have another three matches as well. So what's your general thoughts on the draw, and is there any matchup that you're really looking forward to see it? And his answer was,I only know like for us we're going to face against DRX and EDG are going to face against EG. So in terms of the draw, I feel it's okay, it's acceptable, because even from the very beginning, I don't think like in champions we have any weak team. So regardless of our opponent, we need to win the opponent in order to qualify to the next round. So we'd like to focus more on our own performance, and also we're going to see maybe EDG going to face against EG. Really looking forward to see that. Hopefully EDG can have a very good win against EG.
好，再问一下那个王哥王浩哲，然后当时赢下比赛之后，你脑子闪过的瞬间是什么？就是或者是你当时的想法是什么？
当时比赛赢了就想着，其实当时脑袋很热嘛，然后其实也没有想到很多东西，然后过了那一刻之后就想到，然后我觉得我们队伍就做得非常好吧，然后第一次打世界赛就能打到八强了，然后就我觉得这都是超出所有人的预料，也超出了我们自己的预料了。
This question was over to whzy. What's the first thoughts coming into your head after you got a victory against RG? And his answer was, to be honest, at the very beginning, there's not a lot of thoughts because I was like very excited. But after that, it feels like definitely all the players from our team, we just have a great performance because this is our first international journey and we're able to qualify into the playoffs. Definitely it's out of the expectation of so many people, and even we feel like we performed even better as we thought. So very happy about this.
Any other on-site media questions?
现场还有媒体老师提问吗？喂，我想问一下中国Marco。 就是第一次打世界赛就拿下八强，什么感觉？什么感想？中国马口，回快点，快点，中国马口，感觉很爽吧？有多爽？很爽，就是爽到了。OK，我的问题我问完了。This
question is from K9. And his answer and his question is over to the Chinese Marco. And his sixth question was, this is your first international tournament and you were able to qualify to the playoffs. So how do you feel? And the Chinese Marco's answer was very cool. I feel very cool, very excited. And the other players have another follow-up question. To what extent? His answer was simply the super excited, super cool. Very happy about that.
Thank you very much. Well, that concludes our press conference with BLG today. Congratulations, and we'll see you next time.
辛苦辛苦。
大家先别走啊。